Hanika, this is the first film and getting good reviews all around.
Yes, I'm very happy.
How do you feel?
Rombo rombo sandoshama irukku and I'm feeling very happy. Everybody is liking the movie, everybody is appreciating my performance, and I must say I feel really blessed to be debuting in a movie which is declared to be a really really good hit on the day one and is getting such amazing reviews.
The film is all about cricket, and what's your character in the film? I know we already know that you are the heroine of the film, but what's your character specially?
Character Vandita is that of a village girl based in that generation, and she's a very simple, very ordinary, basic, beautiful girl from a village in Kerala, and it's a childhood love story between Manjula and Nivin Pauly, Manjula and Rameshan.
What about your family support and all, because your sister is already entered into the film industry in Casanova, and what about your family?
Mummy daddy rombo supportive ah irukraango eppome, you know, if you need any help avanga irukraango, any support venona avanga irukraango. And talking about my sister, she's been the biggest support system for me, biggest support system for me. Eppome any problem I have, any doubts I have, because I'm new to the industry, any queries I have, akka eppome irukraango, she's just one call away for me. So yeah, I feel really nice.
The story happened to be in 1983, so your character also in that time. Did you have any homework before that, because this is a very different atmosphere, and you are shooting in Kerala in a story in 1983, and did you have any preparations before your acting in the Malayalam industry?
It was a lot of it was an amazing experience playing Manjula. And about the homework, we didn't have to do much of a homework apart from the fact that I had to change the way I walk specially. And I had to get this extra femininity, extra girly shyness, especially because ippo in the generation we are all girls, a little more modern, a little more forward, but the story is based in 1983, so and the kaalathile vandu, you know, or ponnu how much she'll feel shy, eppadi irukraango. So I had to watch a lot of movies based in that generation and that era.
Even though this film is your first release, you have acted in Kannada, in Tamil and other language films. What about your future plans and other language films?
Malayalam was the third movie that I signed. But out of the whole releases lot, this is released first. So I have started, started my career in my releases from Malayalam. So adu romba sandoshama irukku, because I love Kerala and I love Malayali people, because I think they are so simple, so humble, so down to earth and so warm and so welcoming. I've got so much love from this whole state, I must say, and from all the people I have met. So rombo sandoshama irukku that 1983 has released first out of the whole lot, and I have my movies releasing in all four South languages, and I'm really really looking forward to have a wonderful and a hard working career in all four languages.
There's a youth energy throughout in this film, because the director is, this is his debut film, and the hero is there, a lot of youth people are there. And how you feel energy when you are in shooting spot?
Inge enna or family kutumba madri irukku, or family outing madri irukku, ena because in the other languages it's a little separate, idu vere, you know, that there are boundaries for certain things, but here eppadina or everyone is treated equally, everyone is treated with so much love and care. So it was very nice, it was a very beautiful experience, I must say.
Okay, Nikki, wish you all the best and good future also.
Thank you.